focused on the state-controlled oil giant Petrobras. Allegations of corruption aside, the biggest problem the president himself is arguing the state of the economy. Brazil is about to go into recession. This could be a prolonged economic crisis which could go on well into 2017.
An official investigation in Iraq has found the former Prime Minister Nouriel Maliki and more than 30 other senior political and military figures responsible for the fall of the city of Mosul to Islamic State fighters last year. Hours earlier, Mr. Maliki's successor, Haider al-Abadi, cleared the way for a court-martial of military commanders who abandoned their posts when IS overran Ramadi. Here's our Arab Affairs editor, Sebastian Lusher.
The fall of Mosul should not just Iran, but the whole world, immediately transforming IS into the biggest threat in the Middle East. When Mali fell 4 months ago, it will then killed off hopes of a much-touted Iraqi counter-offensive to win back Mosul this year. In both devastating defeats, the Iraqi army was seen to collapse despite its vast footprint in numbers. Senior military commanders could not face trial for the loss of Mali. More dramatically, Nouriel Maliki, other former ministers and military leaders, who also face legal action over the fall of Mosul. Investigations accuse them of being responsible for the catastrophic security collapse. Parliament is due to vote on the report in the coming days.
At least 80 people are reported to have been killed in Syrian government airstrikes on a rebel-held town northeast of the capital of Damascus. The Syrian Observatory for Human Rights says have begun registering scores of Syrian refugees aboard a cruise ship docked at the island of Kos. Migrants from other countries have been turned away. The vessel, which can accommodate 2,500 people, will provide refugees with temporary shelter while their applications are being processed.